I want you to do the same thing. So I want you to push your hips back, lean over, and pull it all tight in the back of your legs. And then just make some tiny little bobs towards the floor for me. Really gently, just making sure it's all nice and tight at the back. And you're lengthening it out slightly. What I want you to do is gently move your fingers over towards the left foot. Same motion, a little bit of a bob for me. Focus on that left leg. And then gently back to the middle and gently out towards that right leg. Ooh, that's tight. Lovely. And then back to the middle again. And then I want you to just walk through your feet and go backwards so that you are going behind your feet. Keep that stretch on, nice and tight. Okay, lovely. Come up nice and slow. All right, we're just going to do one more there. We're going to put our feet together. Again, hips out, stick your bum out, come down nice and slow. And down towards your toes for me. Lovely, excellent. Now, we need a mat, please, or you need to jump on the floor for me. We're going to do the pigeon stretch. Okay, so we're just going to lay over that front leg, like so. Push that back knee out as far as you can get it. Posture up nice and tall, nice posture. Deep breath, and as you take that breath out, let that breath out, you want to slide down over your hands, over your knee, rather, so that your chest is near the floor. Take some deep breaths for me, guys. Okay, lovely. Now that leg that's out in front, pop it on the knee at the back of the mat for me. Come up into this posture here. So the leg that was out front is now on the knee at the back. We're going to overextend the arm at the back there. And we're almost going to pivot slightly more over to the middle so that we're getting just a slightly bigger stretch on that hip flexor joint there. Excellent, lovely. Take your arms off. Now we're going to take the same leg, the leg that's out front rather, we're going to do the same thing. So we're going to lay it on the front of the mat, do the pigeon again for me. Take a deep breath, and as you let that breath out, guys, slide over that leg for me. Deep breaths, guys. Lovely. Now that leg that was out front, pop it on the knee for me at the back. Overextend on this arm up here. Big stretch for me. Nice work, guys. Okay, stand up nice and tall for me. All right, okay, we're going to have straight arms, some little rotations. Just get that upper body loosened off. I can't see anybody or anything on my screen. I'm assuming that you can see me, guys. Okay, big circles, please. And forward. Excuse me. And then arms across and out. Okay, and one arm across the chest. Pull it over like that off the shoulder for me. Ash, can you guys hear me or what?
Oh, aye, bro. Oh, aye.
You can see me okay.
See you fine. Hear you loud and clear.
Okay. Must just be my connection. Don't know what's going on. Okay, lovely, guys. Now what we're going to do, just to get our heart rate up, get ourselves started, we're going to just do some star jumps for me. Okay, and we're going to go into some squats. So I'll just shout out timing. So star jumps, 3, 2, 1, go.
Star jumps or floor to reach, your choice. Seventeen on now.
Love it.
Mary, it's been a while. Good to see you. Kate, Emma, Michelle. Kate, Jane, happy birthday, Jane.
And squat, guys, let's go. Squat for me.
Okay, with these squats, just gradually work into a lower range of movement as you progress through the reps. Just keeping those heels fixed to the floor, chest up, shoulder blades, pull back slightly, and then you want to be pushing from the floor with your heels, staying on your heels. Ellis, how are we getting on? Debs.
Hey, star jumps again, let's go.
Claudia, looking good. Lisa and Martin.
20 seconds, guys.
Now, Lisa and Martin training together. This is your new thing now. Next month, when we're let out of isolation, it'll be ballroom dancing. What do you reckon to that? Ballroom dancing.
And squats, guys. Let's go.
Giving Lisa ideas now, Martin shaking his head in the back going, no.
Oh, yeah, he's going to be fuming with you.
Got to hide in my man cave and smoke cigars and drink whiskey. That's what he wants. Exactly. Beth and Karen, how are we? Gemma, how are we?
Okay, guys, star jumps again, last set, let's go.
Lisa, Laura, Catherine, Janet, how are we all?
10 seconds, keep going, faster. Oh, and squats just to finish off, guys. Keep going. 10 seconds.
Again, with these squats, just making sure you're keeping those feet fixed into the floor, chest up.
And relax there, guys. Hold on. Oh, God. I'm not feeling it today. I think I might have had too much coffee.
Impossible.
You know where you just go over the edge and then
impossible.
You cut. Yeah, but apart from when you hit that, like, flag bit at the bottom. Hard work. Right. First section of your workout, beautiful people. Supermans or bird dogs, press-ups, sit-ups, and leap squats. So just to go through them again, supermans, or they're called bird dogs in some places. We've got press-ups, then we've got sit-ups, and then we've got leap squats. Leap squats are where you are starting in a squat posture, and you are leap jumping forward and then landing in a squat quite safely for me. Obviously, you've got to look around your house and make sure you can't slip on any carpets or kick anything. But the idea really is that out of all of these things, this is the most energetic move. But you put absolutely everything you can into it. So to make it tougher, get a deep squat to start off with and like literally explode out of it. And whilst you might not have loads of room where you're training right now, you can probably get a little bit of height with it also. So dead energetic on those. We are doing 21, 15, 11 and 9 reps. 21 of everything, 15 of everything, 11 and 9. All right, I'll shout them out as we go. This is a little bit more of a controlled section. All right, it doesn't need to absolutely kill you. I'd prefer that you really focused on technique, certainly through the Supermans and the press-ups. Sit-ups, you can swap for any type of ab variation if you wish. We're going to give ourselves about a 12-minute time cap to get this done. We did that this morning. We got it done loads of time. Okay, guys? Any questions, give the big dog a shout. 3, 2, 1. 21 Supermans. Take your time. Squeeze.
Okay. So with these Supermans, opposite arm, opposite foot. Create a little bit more freedom through the shoulder blade by having your thumb pointing to the ceiling. Drive your heel back and squeeze your bum as hard as you can. You want to keep a stable core with this one. There should be minimal rotation through the hips. Beautifully controlled all the way through and really fire that heel back. It's 21 reps on this. All the exercises. First round is 21 reps and then we drop the reps to 15. After Supermans, we have press-ups. So same with the press-ups, 21 reps. Beautifully controlled on the way down. If you struggle with press-ups, you can give me a leg exercise, you can give me lunges, or you can give me glute bridges, it's your choice. Just making sure that you controlled the reps all the way down to the floor with the chest. You can do it on your knees, you can do a hand release at the bottom, it's your choice. Just making sure you bring your hips with you if you're on your knees so you're not doing the worm at the bottom.
That's where sit ups after your press ups, guys.
And then after your press ups, straight into sit ups. Just keeping those feet, heels fixed to the floor. If you've got a backrest, use a backrest. If not, doesn't really matter. Just making sure that we're using more of your abdominals than we are of your hips and your lower back. You don't have to come up all the way if you struggle. If you feel like you're using too much of your lower back, just come up about halfway, three quarters away and keep tension on the abs as much as you can, reaching behind overhead. Nice work, Claudia. Well done. Just keep working. Lisa McDonald, well done. Catherine, well done. Keep working. Janet, nice work. After our sit-ups, we've got leap squats, or if you prefer to do floor to reach or just do a normal squat with those, struggle with the jumping aspects of it.
I'm going to demonstrate them for you guys, but then I'm going to do lunges myself, okay? All right, so we're in a squat posture, and we explode and we land into a squat the other side, okay? Just be really careful when you're landing.
Okay, leap squats, or you can do lunges that Bowley's doing, or you can do floor to reach. Or a normal squat is your choice. Plenty of alternatives to work around. Nice work, Trina, well done. Beth and Karen, nice work. Ellis, looking good. Ooh.
Well done, guys. When you've done your 21, you're back in with the bird dogs.
So when we go back to your bird dogs, your Supermans, whatever you call them, 15 reps on everything on the next round, yeah? Jane Wheeler, what is your son wearing? Oh no. Should be red.
Well done, guys. Keep going.
Kate, well done. Keep working. Michelle.
After your bird dogs.
Sarah, keep working. Just making sure we're driving those heels back and we're squeezing your glutes. Nice work, Emma.
Well done, guys. After your press-ups, you've got sit-ups. You're looking for 15.
Nicely controlled all the way through. You want to be using as little as the lower back as you can.
Leap squats or lunges, guys. Or a glute bridge. Keep going.
Again, with these leap squats, just making sure we're landing safely with the chest up and we're landing in a squat position.
Got 11 next.
Lisa, well done, keep working. We're about 7 minutes in.
Sit-ups after the press-ups, guys. Keep on going.
Nice work, Michelle. Keep working. Kate, well done. Mary, well done. Keep working. We're doing these leap squats to make sure we're landing safely. Thank you.
Nice work, guys. Superman's bird dog. 9 reps to finish, guys, yeah? Plenty of time on the clock. Plenty of time. Think about what you're doing. Control. Technique.
Just press ups, and then you've got sit-ups. 7 minute
marks now. Nearly done, nearly done, guys.
Sort of close to the end of the session now. Rolling.
Big push. Lunges or leap squats to finish. Well done. Got a minute or so left on the clock. Doing a great job. Keep going.
Nice work, Laura. Keep working, Janet. Well done.
Well done, guys. Just going to get a cup, get a glass of water.
Keep working. If we're still working through, coming into like 12 minutes. You finished. Well done. I'll grab yourself a quick drink if you finished.
Well done, guys. Try and get yourself finished now.
Okay, how's everyone feeling after that? Good. Excellent. Okay.
Sorry, I'm just getting a drink. Part of the workout number 2. Okay. What we're going to do now is an E3 MOM, dead simple. If you trained with me yesterday, it follows the same format as that. Every time, you get 3 minutes basically to complete everything. And then as soon as that 3 minutes is up, the time is going to start again. This is a little bit more, or it could be a bit more intense if you want to do it for yourself. Having done it this morning, I would like you to go for the higher numbers each time. So we're looking for 30 star jumps, 30 high knees, 20 squat kicks, 30 heel taps, and 20 explosive squat jumps. Now, by my reckoning, even with nice technique and being quite energetic about the whole thing, you can get a good 30 to 40 seconds rest there. And we're going to aim for 4 rounds, okay? The only thing I want to mention, I did see a bit of this morning, on the squat kicks, the 2 separate moves, right? It's a squat, so I need a proper squat. I need you to push back into your heels and get quite low. Then as you stand up, I need you to kick. We're going to alternate legs. I can show you, but don't allow it just to be more focused about the kick, all right? Let's get the both parts of that move in. All right, guys. Let me kick that out of the way. The timer, where's that gone? There it is. Right, starting in 5 seconds, guys. Okay, we're starting with star jumps. We're looking for 30 reps. 3, 2, 1, go. Timer's on.
Star jumps or floor to reach, your choice. Whatever you prefer. So we're 3 minutes on the clock, starting every round, every 3 minutes. If you finish before the 3 minute mark, you get to keep the rest of the change. Go and grab yourself a drink.
High knees, my favorite exercise.
I told you, I'd change them. Do something else. Yeah, if you do high knees. We can do mountain climbers if you prefer to do mountain climbers. Squat kicks, just making sure that we're sitting into the floor, chest up, shoulders back. Staying on those heels. Sarah, well done, looking good. Ellis, looking good, keep working.
Heel taps next, guys.
Heel taps.
On a mat.
Or we can do bicycle crunch, your choice.
Well done, guys. And then we have 20 explosive squats to finish. Try and land really light onto your toes for me, yeah?
Squat jumps or squats or glute bridges, your choice. Just making sure we're driving the heels into the floor, exploding on the way up. Land safely with the knees on the outside, keeping that chest up. Got 30 seconds left in this round. Remember, if you finish before the 3 minute mark, take a quick rest and then we start again on the minute.
20 seconds till that time, guys.
Okay.
Less than 10
seconds. 3, 2, and let's go. Straight into star jumps or floor to reach. Gemma, well done, looking good there. After your star jumps, high knees. So making sure that you get those knees up to at least waist height, nice and light on the toes. Okay, well done, looking good. Mary, looking good.
Squat kicks next.
These squat kicks, sat into a full squat, just get into as much of a squat as you can. Keeping that chest up, driving the knees out. After your squat kicks, you've got heel taps. Zara, well done, looking good. Keep working. Claudio, keep working. Lisa, well done. Catherine, well done. Watch you don't kick your child. Yeah. Interesting conversation at A&E, that, wasn't it? doing exercise in the garden. My child walked up from behind me and I kicked her over the fence. These heel taps keeping shoulders off the floor, rotating round, touching the heels. And then we've got squat jumps or squats or glute bridges, your choice. Just making sure that we're landing safely when we're doing these squat jumps. We've got a minute left on the clock in this round. Just keep working. We've finished, take a rest. Nice work, Beth and Karen. Take a seat on that beautiful settee of yours. And grab yourself a drink. Jane, well done. Got 45 seconds left in a round. Keep working, Kate.
Well done, guys. Keep going. Got two rounds left, yeah?
Yeah. 20 seconds. Five seconds, nearly there. Three, two, and round number three. Let's go again. Star jumps or floor to reach. Again, when we've done our star jumps, go straight into your high knees, so straight into them. Knees at waist height, nice and light on the feet. 30 reps of these. When we've done our
squat kick, knees, 20.
Our squat to kick, sat into a full squat, staying on the heels, keeping that chest up, nicely controlled all the way through. Michelle, are you working? I've got eyes everywhere. I'm the Eggman. Nice work, Mary. Keep going. Claudia, well done. Lisa and Martin, keep going.
Heel taps.
Okay, making sure that we're rotating around, touching those heels.
Twenty squat jumps, guys, nearly there. Third round now. Let's get it finished. Only got one left.
Again, with these squat jumps, just standing up into a full squat position, sit down and explode from the bottom, making sure we're landing safely. Got 45 seconds left in the round. Drina, keep working. Gemma, Sarah, Ellis, Deb, keep going.
Twenty-five seconds, guys. Well done.
Okay, 10 seconds.
Three, two, one. Star jumps. Let's go.
Okay. Star jumps off floor to reach. Final round on this one. Nice work, Mary. Emma, well done. Keep going. Put everything into this round. It's the last one. Everything into it. Claudia, well done. Lisa, keep working. Laura, Catherine, keep going. Janet, keep going.
High knees, guys. Yeah, let's go.
Nice and light on the feet, getting those knees up to at least waist height, keeping that chest up. Beautiful work, everyone. Well done.
Squat kicks, 20.
Again, sat into that full squat position, keeping that chest up. Nice work, Renshaws. After your squats, remember you've got heel taps on the floor, rotating around, touching the heels. Claudia, well done. Keep working. Lisa and Martin, keep working. Gemma, Kate, Jane, keep going. Final round.
Squat jumps to finish, guys. Well done. Let's do it until the clock runs out now. Okay, don't stop, yeah? Let's go.
Okay, generally squat jumps, you can do a normal squat if you prefer to, or a glute bridge, just making sure that we're sat in a full squat position if we're doing a normal squat. If we're doing a squat jump, making sure that we're landing safely. We're landing with the knees coming on the outside, chest up, getting that breathing right as well. It's easy to forget your breathing when we're blasting through exercises like this. We've got 30 seconds left on the clock in this final round. Just keep working.
Don't stop.
Okay, nice one. Mary, looking good, keep working. Michelle, keep working, well done.
Well done, guys. Great work.
Great work.
Right. We've got two rounds of our next work exercises. It's about 8 minutes, and then we'll have a cool down. Okay. So, for today, what we're going to do is this bottom section here, Spider-Man plank, plank hip dips, reverse crunches and leg raises. Essentially, on this section here, you can pick four ab exercises that you feel comfortable doing. I would encourage you to include a plank or so because it's easier to be still during this. So if we can have one or two exercises where we're just going to pause and brace rather than having to rep, that would be cool. We're doing 45 seconds on, 15 off. We're going to repeat it twice and then we're done. Okay. Oh, excellent. Right, guys, four ab exercises. Starting in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Spider-Man plank. Let's go. Straight up into a plank posture. Bring the knees to the outside of the elbows. Alternate. Keep everything still.
Okay, with these Spider-Man planks, just making sure that we're driving the knees to the outside of the elbow, keeping the hips as stable as we can. Should be minimal rotation through the hips.
Ten seconds. And relax. 10 seconds rest, guys. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now we either need a plank or plank hip dips. Or you can be doing your own variation. 40 seconds left. Big squeeze.
Again, these planks, if you're going to do a rotation or a hip dip, just a slight rotation towards the floor on either side. You're going to do normal planks, making sure that we keep your hips as stable as you can, straighten those legs out, really squeezing your glutes and your abs as hard as you can. Stay with your elbows in line with your shoulders and your hands flat on the floor if possible. We've got 5 seconds now. And three, two, one.
One, relax. Well done, guys. Reverse crunches or an abs, a variation of your choice. I'm going to do some flutter kicks now. 45 seconds. Push your lower back into the floor. Let's go.
Okay. Leg raises, reverse crunches. Or you could do these floor kicks that Bowling's doing. Just making sure if we're doing the reverse crunch that we're driving your feet up towards the ceiling. Give me a slight pause at the top and then fully extend your legs down at the bottom, keeping your heels up off the floor.
Three, two, one, relax. And now you've got your final ab exercise, whichever one you want to do. I'm going to do some quarter dead bugs. Three, two, one, let's go, guys.
Okay, 20 seconds in this round. Got 5 seconds, 10 seconds, sorry, keep working. Michelle, well done, keep going. Kay, well done. Sarah, well done.
And relax.
Well done.
Okay, we're going back to your first move, guys. 10 seconds, we're starting, okay? Just going to get this flown through now. Five, four, three, two, one. Whatever your exercise was, let's go for it.
Again, driving those knees round the side of the elbows, just keeping those hips as stable as we can.
Ten seconds, guys. Oh, 5 seconds.
Time.
Relax. Only got 3 minutes left, guys. Let's make the most of it. Three, two, one. Plank. Hip dips if you want to do them. We can do kneeling plank if that helps.
And making sure that you keep your elbows in line with your shoulders.
20 seconds. Five, three, two, one. Well done. Oh. Reverse, am I wrong? Reverse crunches, no, reverse crunches or your leg variation, ab variation rather. I'm gonna do my half dead bugs, time is on. Let's go. We have 2 minutes work. Let's go.
Okay, again, keeping those shoulders off the floor if you can with these. You're doing a reverse crunch, driving your feet towards the ceiling. Just hold it for a second as you drive your hips up off the floor as well. Just a slight pause at the top.
Relax, sir. Final exercise of the day, guys. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Let's maximize everything we're doing now. Well done, guys. Keep going. Oh, I'm relaxed. Oh, well done, everybody. I'm not going to lie, that was a struggle. Wow.
Well done. Go and grab yourselves a drink.
I think I might need some
rest. Cool down now.
Oh. Right, guys, beautiful people. Grab a drink if you want one, and then come back and join me in this position, please, on the floor.
Thank you, Lisa.
Have a little stretch.
Have a wonderful day. Take care.
Right, guys, what I need for you to do for me is sit yourself back onto your heels and tiptoe your fingers out as far as you can get them and then just relax. Push your hands into the floor. Try and push the floor away. What's keeping your body? Excellent. Now, walk yourself, or don't walk yourself forward, but take your hips forward, plant them into the floor for me. Okay, lovely. Come back into this position for me on all fours. What I want you to do is tuck your hips under, tuck your tailbone under, squeeze your tummy, and then push it back out again. So you're sticking your bum out and then pull it back under. Big squeeze in your core. Push it back out again, release. I'll do it 3 more times. Pull it in, nice and tight. And push it out. 2 left. Oh, take your time. Last one, gently, big squeeze. And relax. Excellent. Okay, great. 1 foot out for me, please. Toes facing the ceiling. Either hand, put it opposite sides on the floor. Excellent job. Swap sides for me. Foot out facing the ceiling. Hand either side. Lovely jubbly. Stand up for me when you're ready. Okay. One arm across your chest as we did at the start. Pull your arm from its shoulder. Nice and tight. Swap sides for me. Really pull it off the shoulder, guys. Get a big stretch going on. Lovely. Well done. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. Superb.
Well done, everybody. Thanks very much. Enjoy the rest of your day, Catherine. Thank you, Janet. Thank you, Claudia. Wonderful. Lisa and Martin, thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies. Have a fantastic day.
Sarah, thanks. Ellis, Debs, Jane, happy birthday and have a wonderful rest of your day. Kate, Mary, Sarah, Michelle, Laura, thank you very, very much. Enjoy the rest of your day.
Thanks. Bye.
Well done. Take care.
Take care, guys. Have a nice day.
Bye.